At SFU, I'm a professor of marine ecology. I'm largely a researcher. I'm also a scuba diver. In the summer, or late summer of 2013, sea stars started dying. So it took literally just a few weeks for some of the most abundant sea stars that we have in Howe Sound. These are sunflower stars up to a meter across to completely disappear.
It was really very alarming, and so there were a lot of questions that researchers were interested in answering. And one of the big ones was, what is this going to mean for the surrounding marine communities that sea stars live in? And so that was really the motivation for setting out to do the research.
The goal of Jessica's work was to basically simply compare the communities before the mortality and after.
So some of the main things that we came across were green sea urchins, which are a herbivore species, increased by almost 4 times their pre-mortality levels. The other main finding was that the abundance of kelp declined by about 50%. So that was really very striking.
In ecology, we call this a trophic cascade. In fact, there are very, very few demonstrated trophic cascades in marine ecosystems. So I anticipate that maybe 2 or 3 years from now, we'll redo the surveys and we perhaps will be able to document how the sea stars are coming back.